Just pulled the door handle off. Safe to say, it was as surprised as I was. Close your eyes halfway. Man. After half an hour of trying to figure out this crazy haircut, I realized it's a coconut tree behind him. This makes me incredibly uncomfortable. It's gonna eat you first. Please note, spring is upon us and the trees have started their migration. Do not obstruct them. This cat has a black chin, so it always looks surprised. Woke up and discovered my wife moved our coat stand yesterday. Worst way to wake up. That moment when you realize there is only one person in this photo. I bought this car from IKEA and put it together myself. I am so proud. I thought he was holding an ice cream. Why do I see a medium rare steak? The rose patterned bed sheets that I bought didn't quite turn out as I hoped. Illusion 100. Who needs a piano when you can just make one? This looks like a dope concert until you realize it's a cotton harvester. I took a photo of two plump pigeons perched on the ledge, but ended up getting a photo of two massive pigeons looking for their car. Happy holidays. And yes, my dad is in the picture, even though it looks like he's a part of the painting. Apparently, if you see two people hugging, you're left-brained, and if you see a dinosaur, you're right-brained. What do you see in the mountain? What if you see a dog? I put an orange on my cat, and now he looks like an egg. I cannot unsee Captain Tiny Arm and his baby sidekick, Mega Hand. Teacher, the test is simple. The test? Explain this picture. It took me a few seconds to realize this wasn't a gorilla walking on the beach. It's a person fishing who's picking up a fish. For my next trick, I will need a volunteer. Japanese idol wears optical illusion bob shirt. She received from an otaku. Wait, that's illegal. This is a blue door. I see it. For the first 5 seconds, I thought it was a dinosaur. It's a man just holding himself up. The reason why I made two sandwiches today. I see it, but it took me a second. It's on the left. Took a picture of the cat looking out the window and accidentally turned him into some sort of god. I thought she had really big feet when your extra long arm comes in handy for protecting your friend's modesty. I don't know if I should cook this potato or take it to the hospital. For being a shadow and two dandelions, that is a surprisingly unnerving image. If you see a beach, the ocean, sky, and stars, you either have the mind of an artist or you need a vacation. It is actually the bottom of a car door that needs fixing. My mind won't process this image. Artist. So how should I draw you? Me. Sideways, but straight. I got you. The shadow on his shirt makes it look like the guy in the back is badly photoshopped in the picture. You know you need a cruise when you see a boat sailing across the ocean, but it's actually a tear on your leather sofa. Was outside cutting wood with my dog, and when I turned around, I thought I saw something terrible happen. If this cut of wood makes you think of bacon, we can be friends. Very thick bacon. The two circles have the exact same size. Man, that's a good optical illusion. I can't even see the circles. Why did it take my brain so long to figure out what was going on in this picture? Because it's a weird picture. I still don't know what's going on. Some sort of dog. Pickpocket 100. So this guy's ancestors must have been pickpockets too. This is... this is evolution. I know what it is you saw, for it is also in my mind. If you saw a bag at the first look, you are innocent like me. I saw a bag. I don't see the other thing. I assume it's a butt, but I still don't see it. Nearly had a heart attack. What even? Oh, it's a bone or something. Food. Not its paw. Never wear clothes the same color as your chair on TV. The sun did us good. The sun gave your friend a mad haircut. Good lineup. So disappointing after seeing this photo and realizing that's a third llama in the back and not the arm of the right llama ringing a little bell. Our dog's paw looks like a mini version of him. You have to call this dog Teddy. I am 100% convinced that the chair had something to do with the fire. When you like your coffee strong, really strong. I threw 5 shoes, 3 broom whacks, and half a can of Raid Extra Power. Turns out I had a hair clip. How to have fun when you're poor. Hallucinations. This masterpiece took 11 years to create. Artist in the background. I thought that was a duck. Chair.exe has stopped working. If you're thinking these are bananas, then turn your phone upside down. Okay. They're still bananas! Yes, they are bananas. I thought this man was staring at me like a psychopath until I realized he put his glasses behind his head. I'm done gardening for today. I'm not even killing him. He looks like he fights back. This hotel air conditioner has seen things, horrible things. If you saw blood splatter, you watch too many horror movies. Once you see it, you can't unsee it. This bottled water scared me to death last night. Why do they have baby heads? Make your friends think you're off on holiday. My vacation this year, literally me. The secret of pie. Never thought about it until I saw it. In reflection, it spells pie. A streetlight with vines growing on it. creepy after dark. A healthy breakfast of yogurt, a peach and apple slices. I thought this was an egg with fries, chocolate ice cream. Maybe I'm just on stuff, but I see a lion wearing sunglasses on this cricket. The Yulan magnolia blossoms appear to look like little birds. Why do plants know how birds look? Like, I'm afraid. Anyone know what type of bird this is? A bird eater. Remember concerts? Okay, great, but this is a rug under a coffee table. I need to stop day drinking. I thought these were baby dinosaurs. Identify this bird. Banana bird peel. I'm weirder than you think. What is that, an otter? I'm never doing that again. Last night I cooked bacon and started crying because I thought my teeth fell out. If you see this willy bin floating, you have been in the house too long. It's just a wet spot on the pavement. Confusing perspectives. My brain refuses to believe there are four people in this photo. Just a dramatic post. It took me 3 minutes to understand that the carpet is not flying. I thought this lady's hair was a dog wearing sunglasses. A very cool dog. Wife asked me to take a picture of her with the dog. She hasn't spoken to me in a week. Your wife is a dog. The reflection of these turtles looks like the face of a Jay Schlatt. I see Jay Schlatt. Because I've had too much caffeine. I thought this lady was a Muppet. I'm not drunk. Do you see a hole or a hay bale? I see a hay bale. I really thought the guy was the one wearing heels. Took me a minute though. This painting is amazing. Just don't see it upside down. It's a car crash. Physics depends on the rules and logic. Meanwhile, quantum physics. There was a petition at my school to remove the carpet because too many people were falling. The carpet. I turn around for a brief second. Thought my cat was flying away when I was gardening. I think I need an urgent vacation. I looked at this cake and I just saw the bow of a boat sailing on the sea. Very rare picture of a fire-breathing golden retriever. Is this cat going up or down? Help me. Up. He's coming towards the camera. Two submarines racing. What if I told you you read the first line wrong? Same with the second and the third. I almost thought this SUV was floating. If you want a headache, just look at their legs. Yeah, I don't want a headache, so moving on. I almost had a heart attack this morning. That is not a tiger. This took me way too long to figure out if it's two people sitting behind a mirror. 99% fail. How many girls are there? Only for juniors. There are two. I hope in millions of years' time, this is the last photo that remains of the human race, and that the aliens base the anatomy of people from this. I was like, what happened to her legs? Then realized it's a bag of popcorn. When you look to the stars for ancient astrological wisdom, you're screwed! This photo is an example of how optical illusions mess with your mind. First, you see a rock floating in the air, and then what? How much do you overthink? This isn't even, well, it is kind of an optical illusion, because you click that and it's like, wrong. It's amazing to think what great and exciting things people will be doing with PCs in 30 years. AI camera mistakes referee's bald head for ball, follows it through the match. Go ahead, find the curved line. The curved line. You almost had it. The teacher. The question isn't that hard. The question. Find the black. The black dot keeps on moving. If you look at one of the white dots, then move. It's bad. This is how optical illusions mess with your mind. First, you see two dogs and their owner. And then you see three dogs. The black one is not an owner. This has baffled us today. Do you see the man running into the woods? Or do you see a dog? I see a dog. How is my dad completely immune to the black and white filter? All bulls in this image are the same color brown. No, they're not. I can't see it. Why are all of his fingers the same length? Why did you point that out? Why? Think I need an eye test. Thought this was Bert from Sesame Street. Lefty or righty? I have been staring at this thing for 2 months now, and it is driving me absolutely crazy. Me doesn't know how to make a GIF meme. Also me. Believe it or not, it's just a kitchen sink. My brother passed me a note in the middle of dinner. Is it a cat or a bird? Well, it depends which way you look at it. Yoga teacher. Okay, let's start out with a simple pose. The pose. The face your belly makes when beer is coming. I don't really like beer when you see it. Looking. I don't see it. This chart makes so much sense. Sky, sunny side of pyramid. Shady side of pyramid. I thought I was looking at a lake this whole time. That's not a lake. Oh, it's a wall. Normal vision people will see Albert Einstein, and nearsighted people will see Marilyn Monroe. If you see Einstein, move your phone far away and squint. I still see Einstein. I mean, I'm on my PC. Optical illusion. Can you spot a sleeping lady in the picture? No, I can see a sleeping old man. It's not a laptop. Look again. I still see a laptop. I downloaded this and was like, maybe when I read this meme, I will not see it as a laptop, but I still see it as a laptop. Maybe it's a tablet. The keyboard looks a bit weird, but I don't know what else it could be. This small grass park looks like a globe, but in actual, it's a flat park. I'm losing my mind over this. Which way are the stairs going? I think up because his hands are like that far forward. And if you do, and if you put your hands that far forward going down the stairs, you're probably gonna fall. This Korean cafe makes you feel like you are in a cartoon world. I'm usually against graffiti, but I'm sort of impressed. Profile picture versus reality. Baba, what do you want? I want my dogs to pay more attention to me. I know, just the thing. This may look like a giant tidal wave of beer, but is actually an Australian dust storm. I don't know whether to make a salad or ask him what happened. I swear I saw a bunch of ladies swimming. Sharks upside down are even spookier. They look ripped. Confusing perspective. Ooh, he's got some cool shoes on. Very stylish. What even is that animal? It looks like a dinosaur. One of the best optical illusions I have ever seen. Once you see it, you can't unsee it. Nobody's spoiled. Took me 2 days. It's not a snake. I can't see it. Someone will have to tell me. What's the significance of this? This guy's ChatGPT's first human model. Glitch in the matrix. Criminal life hack. Wear extra fingers so photo/video evidence will be inadmissible, as it will appear to be AI generated when the optical illusion tells you to shake the screen. But you aren't using a mobile. I have to just shake my monitor. I would do it for a joke, but I don't want everything to fried lemons for dinner. We all just thought it was the same thing, right? Yes. I did not know fried lemons looked like that though. Close your eyes, 70%. Go away, Johnny Sins. I thought she was holding a giant sandwich. It's like a football boot which looks like a sandwich. All of these plates are flipped upside down, except one. Once you see that one, they will all be the right side up. My favorite new Twitter account is a guy who posts well-known optical illusions, but without the actual optical illusion, and with captions that explain the optical illusion, and a bunch of people commenting, I only see 4 legs on the elephant. It's so funny. How many legs does the elephant have? At first glance, the answer may be obvious, but look a little closer and this fiendish illusion reveals itself. Crazy. Try it out. This picture is real and was not edited. The stone is real, the trees are real, the soil is real, and the sky is real. Now the only thing you have to do is change your point of view. Look at the picture upside down. Bruh. Me, tilts this meme 3 degrees. You, tilt your screen to match. Me, we're even now. Okay, this is for an upcoming video idea. This wasn't meant to be shown, but oh well. Both blocks are the same color. Use your finger to cover the middle line. Nope, doesn't work. Nope, 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 nope. Tried it. Nope. This is a failed optical illusion. This upside down mural is upright in reflection. This is why art is just, I like art. Yeah. I was gonna say something cool, but then I was like, nah. Find the elephant. Okay, if you can't find the elephant, which I basically give you 2 seconds, how do I explain it? It's like in the middle, right? You see next to those huts? Those are its feet. And it's got the trunk next to the tree. The very first time I saw this picture, I saw the face. Now I just see the dog. I don't know why I can't see the face again. Yeah, when I downloaded this meme, I still didn't see a face. I literally just thought it was funny. This guy's saying he saw a face. Can anyone see a face? See a dog face. Is the man inside or outside? An optical illusion. He's outside. Both. The tips of this moth's wings look exactly like the heads of snakes. And I bet you they live a lot longer than, you know, moths which haven't adapted the- This salt flat in Bolivia? Bolivia is perfect for creating optical illusions. How good are your eyes? Are they coming or going? I don't know! They're not even moving! There they are. The horse's leg is moving a bit. She's facing towards us. Sunlight through this fountain in Italy looks like it is pouring lava. I wish I could just see something like this in real life. Should I go to Italy, like, just to see this thing? If this video gets 5,000- Oh, bro, that is crazy. That's just a- Maybe. 5,000 likes, maybe. Us from Mars. Hi, I'm in this picture and you posted without my consent. Can you please take it? Should I do space memes again? Sandwich. How many matchsticks do you see? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I see 8. Yeah, 8. Wait. Yeah, 8. God, I hate these monoliths. They always go like 10 miles per hour below the speed limit. And if you try to pass them, they just distort reality around them until you're back behind them again. One of them cut me off on the highway once. And when I honked, it banished me to a hoary netherworld where I wandered, lost and alone for untold centuries, trapped in the liminal space between what could have been and what never was. Black stars dotting the bright infinity yawning around me as I drove. Okay, all jokes aside, this person could write a book. Like, where?